Meanwhile, former Cherokee County and JSU star Coty Blanchard has been suspended 50 games after testing positive for amphetamine. According to reports, Blanchard took a popular over-the-counter pre-workout supplement called Assault. That apparently has a banned substance. Cody's father, Fran Blanchard, says tonight his son will appeal the decision. The 23-year-old is hitting .314 with a home run and 18 RBI for the Bowling Green Hot Rods, the Class A affiliate of the Tampa Bay Rays.